feeling.
All right, did some commentary, got to see the Paramount at full effect again. Fought here about 15 times and I was 15 times. By far my home away from home. Every time I'm here.
Ladies, everybody's asking, what's next for you?
For the past year, we've been trying to set up a major fight, one of the top five fighters in the WBC ratings, and it has not taken place. So we're pretty much going to come back to Paramount, get another fight in, and then make our shot again. I'd rather get back in the ring, fight again, instead of waiting around for the ring. Every day I'm training, I ran 12 miles today. I run 7 to 9 miles on my knees. I'm doing boxing, so it's always on the grind every day. Hopefully it's going to pay off.
When can we expect you in the ring again?
I think it's going to be either May 19th or it's going to be in June. It's May 19th because Crawford's fighting the 20th, and if something happens with Crawford Diaz can't make the fight, the hammer's coming in.
Great show. You'll definitely show up on short notice.
Absolutely. Any I'll fight tomorrow. I'm ready to go.
Who's on your hit list?
Anybody in the top 10. Actually, top 5, really. I'll play Albert Burns, Crawford, Postal, Amir Mann, Orozco, anybody that's going to fight. I'm going to put this in. That everybody in this local community that we have seen before. It's great to be able to get on TV and show the show that we have.
But you consider going up the weight for a big fight?
Absolutely. I'll fight 140 to 147, 154. I'll fight 135. I'll fight anybody that has some kind of recognition that we get on our platform.
Thank you for your time.
No problem.